Council for Monica Lewinsky have reached an agreement today.
The navy blue dress. I would rather you had that in your possession.
I told her it was her insurance policy.
The president's lawyer called me and said, I want to work out a deal.
This afternoon in this room, I testified before the Office of Independent Counsel.
The speech is not believable. I was heartbroken.
Ken Starr decided we're going to submit the referral on September 9th and said, that's it.
And it was then up to the political process to decide, what do we do with the truth?